So I said I was gonna start vlogging whatever my on-road experiences when it comes to how this writing process works. By the time you watch this, hopefully I would be done with the album I just completed for a studio. They are into the film and TV industry. I got a one album deal with them to do some music for some movie trailers, commercials, and all that other good stuff. I'm currently working though. I'm in Tahoe, Nevada. It's dark, so you really can't see out my door, but got my manager here with me. But right now I'm working on a song called maybe Girls in the World. What should I call that one? All I got is a hook so far in the concept, but maybe Way Up. I don't know. You'll hear it soon. But hey, I appreciate y'all for tuning in to this. It's the beginning of something crazy. Mikayla. Listen, man, I'm so blessed that my best friend flew out from San Diego to fuck with me.
I'm blessed to be able to even do it.
It's gonna really put me in a nice spot. As you see, we got the views. Leia, come get in this. Oh, you on the phone? It means so much to me, man. Just being able to be in this position, be with beautiful people, people that support me.
What is you doing?
I think it's beautiful, Precy. Damn, she aggressive as fuck. Come over here though. Come on now. Hey, just look at this background, man.
It's just beautiful.
I had to just pull over because I was like, we don't got this back home. Just make you appreciate the beauty. Never seen the mountains like this.
Never like that.
Just make you appreciate shit. Just make you
embrace nature
embrace for sure. God. Embrace calmness, because we used to the city life where everything is fast and upbeat. But I like this shit. I might not move here, but I do like this shit.
Not happening. I'm a city kid.
But, yeah. Look at this.
Look at this view.
Goodness.
Emerald Bay, so beautiful.
Probably top three most beautiful things I've ever seen in my life. Man, look at this. Look at that. Look how beautiful God is. Look at what he made. Like, damn. Look at you. Look at you, big guy. In Odessa, Texas. Working again. Memorial Duck Pond. Ooh, got an artist in the back. Oh. San Antonio, Texas. Getting it in. Recording. Got my boy Dino in the back. We're making some beautiful music. Out here for work, but you know, I don't stop shit. Here at the River Walk. My boy Dio. What's good, Dio? Wife, he made it to town. We about to have a good time tonight. We about to have a good time to the 29th to Dondra and I leave. I'm gonna keep y'all posted on what we get into. Riverwalk smacking. We about to eat at a little spot called the Iron Cactus. Let y'all know what it's hitting for. It's Thanksgiving. Wifey done threw the fuck down. That word plate right there. We got some more on the table. Still in my hotel room because I'm here for work till the 29th. But this is just another video on our blog. Which you guys, we know you love you. By the time we watch this, it'll probably be next year or something. But this is what we were doing Thanksgiving 2020. Right now we are in Baltimore, Maryland, celebrating my first placement with the NBA. Boom. And my holiday song being the first song on the album released by the label. So that's what's up. It's major. Oh yeah, and I signed a deal, baby. Hey, what's today's date, baby?
Kayla.
This is the 7th.
Yep. Hey. May, Cassie. Chuck, what's good? Hey, this is going on the blog. Hey.
Congratulations.
Success, baby, 2021.
Dumb shit working on the weekend like usual.
Like usual.
I don't finish my shots. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love you. Congrats.
I don't want you
to think that this was unnoticed. This is such a big deal. And you deserve it. Came through, huh?
Don't always.
A rose is still a rose. And baby girl, you're still a flower. Baby girl, you're still a flower. Who had the tempo right?
He can make you.
I remember it being faster.
First workout, 2021. That face was ugly as fuck, but.
Doesn't matter.
How you feel? Where we at?
How about good? We're in Baltimore.
In the hotel lobby.
All right, moment of transparency. We've been on the road for a couple weeks. No kitchen, just been eating out, eating bad, but we can't let ourselves slack off this year.
I've been letting myself go, guys, like literally like 10, 15 pounds.
I'm about at 7, 8.
I went and got my hair done. I had a doctor's appointment at 8, hair appointment at 9, makeup appointment at 1:30. Now I'm heading down to my studio session, which is at 3. And then I got a photo shoot at 5:30. Initially, I was complaining like, huh, my day's so jam-packed, but this is what I prayed for. Pray for this lifestyle, and sometimes this is what comes with the territory, busy days. So yeah, I'm about to go kill this little studio session. I got 3 songs to record for the label that I wrote in 24 hours, by the way. I'm gonna let y'all know how it go. Photo shoot, guys in the back, Chris the shooter, the other man, DJ Skrilla, other Chris in the room. Yeah, Mike. Ooh. Show me sexy then. Ooh. Yeah, Kay. Looking like a cover girl.
You look good.
What up? You looking good. Hey, hey.
All that good pussy can't find the one to give it to.
Okay then, Chris. Okay then, Chris. Don't be modest. Sleeping like a princess tonight. Y'all gonna see this drip tomorrow. today I had such a productive day. I'm so excited. You know how they say if you leave your makeup on when you go to bed, you age 8 days?
Seven.
Well, I'm aging 7 days, because I'm...
I did that fly ass photo shoot yesterday. And I said, I'm not taking my makeup off. She said, well, at least fix your lashes. I'm not doing that either. I just want to savor the moment. We're taking a walk in the neighborhood, just trying to clear our mind. About 2 days ago, we found out that Dre's little brother died. And of course, it just hit us like hard, really fucked us up. Really quickly, backstory, as you guys may or may not know, we had a disagreement with Dre, so we haven't been talking to him for months, but naturally, when we found out, of course, you know, our hearts just sunk, and you know, we're gonna be here for him regardless of whatever it is that you're going through. So I say all of that to say, don't allow time and feelings or whatever lapse of judgment or, you know, even differences come in between life relationships. And that doesn't mean, you know, to, you know, forget about things, but, you know, just think about more what's important.
Yeah.
So definitely rest in heaven, Junior.
We gonna dedicate
love and miss him and
so much to Junior, especially this weekend's events. Yeah. Making beautiful music in Florida.
Yep.
And everything else. We're going to do that in your honor. Junior.
Sure.
He could sing. Mm-hmm. He was into church, into the word. Find comfort in knowing that.
Yeah.
He was such a pure soul. Yes. Such a kind and gentle soul.
A beautiful smile. Yes. He had a beautiful smile.
Everything.
His laugh could make you laugh.
Hey, Michaela.
Yeah. Just
my boy.
Sweetest pie.
So we dedicate this to you.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Me and her, we're gonna finish this walk. Just wanted to chime on in, say what's up. Now we love y'all.
Gang, gang.
Tell the people what we doing.
We racing each other.
For what?
Calories.
We can close our Apple Ring the fastest.
30 minutes.
Come on. You a loser. That car got scared, fool.
Before what's her name, now it's me and Mary Jane. Those feelings ain't the same, but you-